and these sales just don't end. So what you need to do is you need to bring an end to all of your Hello and Namaste Paycheck Pros. I'm Manish Ahuja and this is Paycheck to Profit, India's first YouTube channel dedicated to your financial freedom. On this channel, I make videos on every 4th, 14th and 24th of every month where I talk to you about how to manage your finances, how to start investing your money, how to take care of your existing investments, how to manage your taxes better. Basically, anything and everything that you need to know about your money or something that your schools and universities should have taught you about money, but they didn't. Why is this important? Because I hope if you're watching this video, you want to take action steps to get closer to your financial freedom. You don't want to keep living your entire life being dependent on your paychecks, right? That's exactly why I'm making these videos, so that people who do not know how to manage their money can learn how to manage their money better. Also, one thing worth noticing is the fact that the content on this channel is available both in Hindi and English. The simple reason for that is the fact that most of my viewers are coming from India, considering I'm from India myself. So Hindi and English allow me to cater to audience of all regions of the country. So what you get is a choice to watch the same content in Hindi or English based on the language of your preference. Whatever be the language of your preference, your financial freedom is just a couple of steps away from you. And the first two steps in that journey is one, subscribing to this channel, and second, hitting on the bell icon so that you can get notified every time I come up with new videos. Also, you can feel free to comment on these videos or connect with me on my social media networks so that if you have any questions whatsoever about your money, investment, finances, etc., you can reach out to me and I'll do my best to answer your questions for you. And if needed, if the topic is big enough, I'll create a video exclusively to answer your questions. If today is the first time that you've ever come across this content of Paycheck to Profit, you're most welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to talk to you about not just one or two, but five things that you can do to get closer to your financial freedom. The first thing that you must do is that you must start investing your money on ASAP basis. I know this may seem like an absolutely simple, basic thing, but it is not as simple as it seems. Money parked in your bank account is not investments. One of the most important traits of an investment is the fact that they keep growing on a regular basis, or a simple fact that they keep giving you some sort of a return on the money that you've parked in your investments. So the first thing that you must do to get closer to your financial freedom is that you must start investing your money. Moving on to the second point, what you must do is you must start budgeting all of your expenses. This may seem very basic, but trust me, this is one of the most important points. This is extremely important so that you understand how exactly are you spending your money, how many of your expenses are actually necessary, or are you doing a lot of frivolous expenditures. All of this over a period of time really helps you understand your relationship with your money. So although budgeting may not necessarily seem like a investment sort of an important decision, but trust me, budgeting is just as important as investments. So you must start budgeting all of your expenses as soon as possible. The third thing that you must do is you must stop buying. Hold it. I'm not saying just stop buying anything or everything in general. You must stop buying things that you do not need. Do you really need to upgrade your phone every year? I don't think so. Do you really need to buy the swankiest or the newest car or the bike that is launched into the market? I really would request you to reconsider that. Do you really need one more shoe? Do you really need to swipe your card at every sale? These are a few questions that you need to ask yourself. I understand the instant gratification every time you buy something new, but that is what it is. It is instant gratification. The moment that card is swiped, the moment that purchase has come home, the gratification has ended and you need to re-satisfy that urge every time you see a new sale. Every retailer has their own version of their sale, which they do every third week, saying that this is the best sale that they've come up with, and these sales just don't end. So what you need to do is you need to bring an end to all of your frivolous expenditures. I hope you get the point. The fourth thing that will definitely bring you closer to your financial freedom is investing in yourself. This may not sound like a very genius of an idea, or there would be a few people who don't necessarily understand this point, so I'd like to elaborate a little. If you believe that your learning is over the moment you got done with your university, the moment you're done with your bachelor's or your management degree, that's not necessarily true. Learning has to keep going on till the last day of your life. continue learning, get certification courses, get into seminars or any sort of programs which help you learn better. Even watching videos like these is helping you get more information about things that you necessarily don't know about, or you are just revising all your concepts of finances or money. I don't know what your reasons are. I don't know why you are here, but what I'm happy about is the fact that you are choosing to watch this video over a comedy sketch or some other stand-up comedy video or a song or an interview on YouTube. None of those options are bad, but investing in yourself is the best option. So continue to invest in yourself, learn more things, read more, do anything in your capacity that makes you a better version of yourself as compared to your yesterday's version. For the last 4 points, I've only been talking to you about what you can do to manage your money better. But in the 5th point, I promise you, I'm going to tell you something that you may like. The 5th point is about shopping more. If you're getting confused, allow me to explain. What you must do is you must only buy quality products. Now, why am I saying this is because I'm trying to help you understand the long-term effect of any purchase. Buying fast fashion apparels which sell at really economical prices may seem extremely tempting for your wardrobe and for your instant gratification zone, but they don't last long. Just a couple of washes and they look like rags. Buying cheap accessories like charger cables or earphones literally mess up your electronics really, really bad. Purchase whatever you need. Go back to the point where buy what you need, and everything that you buy, make sure that's of the best quality that you can manage to buy. This will last you a long time. This will get you into a habit of buying less. So you see, Paycheck Pros, all of these 5 points are extremely powerful in themselves, but bring them together and you have a superpower of financial decisions that will help you get closer to your financial freedom. I hope you found some value in this video. If you did, please do not forget to hit the like button. Please share this video with all your friends on your social media platforms so that more and more people can get introduced to Paycheck to Profit. And I request you to send in your views and feedback in the comment section below so that I can know what do you feel about these videos, what is helping you, what do you like, what do you not like, and how can I make these videos better in the future ones. So that's about it from me in this video. I'll now see you in the next video. Until then, please keep smiling, take care of your loved ones, and stay happy. Ka-ching!